Hi guys, I'm gonna go ahead and test this new Microsoft Hyperlapse feature on my Android phone. Not available on iOS. So let's see how this turns out. Pretty interesting. Maybe we should jog around the block with this. Maybe another time.